by way of knockout advancing to the one featherweight kickboxing world Grand Prix final and one step closer to the $1 million US dollar grand prize, Giorgio